Paschimottanasana, also known as seated forward bend. Hello dear friends, welcome back to the channel. Today's video we are going to learn how to do Paschimottanasana, which is also known as seated forward bending. As usual, this posture also has so many health benefits that I will explain in this video. So stay tuned, myself Adhira, and you're watching Wellness Tips by Adi. Benefits of the forward bend. Abdominal ulcer, asthma, diarrhea, back injury, pregnancy, sciatica, slip disc, people should not practice this posture. Those who have back injury only perform this posture under the supervision of an experienced teacher. For doing this position, sit on the floor, keeping the legs straight and the toes back towards the body. Bring your arms straight out to the sides. Back straight. With inhalation, stretch both arms up over the head. Expand chest, stretch your spine as much as possible. Retaining the stretch and bending from the hips. Make sure that you are bending from the hips. Do not round your back. Exhale and stretch forward, reaching for the toes. Keeping the back as straight as possible. Try to catch hold of the toes. If you are unable to reach the toes, hold the ankles or the shins. Bring the chest as close to the thighs as possible. Keep the knees straight. Hold the feet together. Do not permit the feet and legs to rotate outwards. Try to have the feet flat with the toes back towards the head. Beginners, you may hold the position for 30 seconds, repeat the pose 3-4 times, and if you are feeling pain, then you can come back to the position. While you are doing this asana, you have to make sure that you are bending from the hips. This is very important, otherwise you may hurt your spine, you may injure your spine. To come out the position, inhale and stretch up to the starting position with hands up towards the ceiling. Slowly. Then relax the arms and feel the stretches that happens your body. In this asana, we have done forward bending. We stretch forward. So it is very necessary to do counter position of this asana, that is backward bending, known as inclined plane, also known as Purvottanasana, that I will explain in my next yoga video. So please do like, share and comment. See you next video. Bye.